Hi. In this video, I will share how to crochet the body. It's similar to base body I shared before. Link of head and base body or anything relevant, please find in the description. Let's start. Make the hands similar with base body, from row 1 to row 8. At the last stitch of row 8, change the color like this. Pull the red line replacing the white line, when we finish the last stitch in the increase single crochet. Please don't mark the end row right now. Start row 9 with 12 single crochet on back loop. Pause and knot the start line. Then continue until row 11. Pause here. Make the fur cuff. Use thread sewing around the yarn. Continue to row 21 with 12 single crochet for each of row. Cut the yarn. There is enough long for sewing later. stuffed it. Make two. First, make 8 chain stitches. I used 1 millimeter yarn and 1.5 millimeters hook. In the second chain from hook, we make 1 increase single crochet. Four single crochet in next. Two increase single crochet. Turn it. Pass 2 stitches. In the third stitch, make 4 single crochet. One increase single crochet at the end. Pause here. Remove this knot. Cut off a little bit. Now we continue. Mark the end of row. Second row. Follow the pattern. Pause here. Turn to the left side. Glue the plastic layer. Continue crochet to the row 8th. You can replay the base body video to view detail how to make it. Continue crochet to the row 8th. Pull a loop like when we make normal single crochet, but pull the red line replacing the black line when we finish the last stitch of row 8th. Start row 9th on the back loop. Please don't mark the end row right now. The technique is similar with the arm we made before. Continue to row 12. Stuffed it a little bit. Then make the trousers cuff similar with the arms. Continue crochet until row 18th. Now the technique was similar to the base body. Join the legs together, please replay it. We continue until row 26. row 27th. 41 single crochet on back loop. Please don't mark the end row right now. Continue until row 30. Make the fur cuff again. Continue until row 44, similar to base body. Add the last stitch of row 44, change to white yarn. Row 45. Crochet on the back loop. End the row 45th and remove the mark row. For now, we don't need it. Make the fur collar, the technique similar before, but the start point is the middle of the neck. sewing, be careful please, don't sew the white yarn. Then, continue crochet until the wire skeleton was completely covered. To finish, crochet 4 decrease single crochet. Glue ribbon to make his belt. Thank you. Finished. Thanks for watching. Hope you like it. See you again after holiday. Wish your Christmas be filled with special moment, peace, and happiness. And wishing you all the joys of Christmas and a happy new year.